tired of this place, I need to get away. It's time for me to go now, I can't stay, no, 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 no. Just like any bird, I need to spread my wings and fly across the ocean, see what the new day brings. Cause I'm a seagull, yeah.
In the first verse of the song, the singer portrays himself as a free spirit. He does this by using the metaphor of a seagull, a creature untethered to gravity.
I can't stay on this cold little rock. No, it's time for me to go. My mind's made up. It's the mind of a seagull, yeah, yeah. I'm a seagull, I got the mind of a seagull, yeah.
In this fascinating second verse, he talks about leaving a rock. The rock obviously represents a relationship which has grown cold and uninhabitable.
When I fly up in the sky, there's something more I seek. I want to feel the warmth of the morning sun across my beak. Cause I'm a seagull, yeah, yeah. I got a beak, yeah, yeah.
In this verse, he talks about leaving the rock again with the relationship, obviously, feeling the sun on his beak. The beak is obviously a phallic symbol, it's his penis.
I'm a seagull I will always be. Dive into the ocean, dip my beak into the sea. Here we go now. La 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 la. La 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 la. I'm a seagull, yeah, yeah. I'm trying to lift this piano. I'm trying to lift it with my hopeless wings. Damn these feather things. Oh, no, 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 no. They're the curse of being a seagull, yeah, yeah.
I have absolutely no idea what he's talking about now.
One day I found this piano. He washed up on this cold little rock. Since that day I've been playing my piano non-stop. Cause I'm a piano playing seagull, yeah, 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 yeah.
Totally confused. He seems to be mixing metaphors here with the piano. What's the piano a metaphor for? Is that a lost dream or we're just doing an analysis of the song.
The piano is a piano, yeah, it's literally a piano, yeah, yeah.
Oh, it's just a piano.
Yeah, that's right, it's a piano, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Is the rock a relationship that has grown cold over time?
The rock is just a rock.
So the beak isn't phallic symbolism?
No, no, the beak is not my cock, no, no.
So this is just a song about a very musical seagull.
I'm literally a keyboard playing seabird that sings. A keyboard playing seabird playing my piano with my wings.
La 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 la.
La la la. you're playing Saber the same.